world of Injoji with Yakuza Dragon. Alright, right now we're trying to get hitmen. They're right now in that group that's going south. Not the one that's up top here, but the other one. Something else I found out. Foreman is actually a job you need in the dungeon. You guys don't have enough. If I kill this group, it might reset everything else. Damn. Let's just kill this group and reset everything. Been working online for offline for all of this. I messed up a lot of the story and some of the companions. Oh yeah, whoops. Thank you for reminding me. Let me take that off.
I got this.
So I got some new skills to show off. Let's show off some of these skills. Yeah. Also, I leveled him up enough that he has his own one now. The riffraff out of the way. All we got left is the chief. Ow! Sword to the back. Not who I'm looking for, people. I need trench coat guys. Trench coat guys. trench coat, guys. Not really. God, I get all of these trench coat guys for this here. In one, and then none of them show up. I'll go to their other area that they usually spawn in. Which is over off this way. Not mean that. Oh, not them either. Is that not near the spawn? Like the right number. Nope, not the right number. Let's get out of here. It's like my hitmen are no longer spawning. This way. Close to this side. Just be quiet. Yeah, I'm being passive because I'm searching for a particular monster. There's a oh, there's a few trench coat guys. All right, we got our targets. So leave us one shy.
This isn't good.
Alright, now I just need one more hitman. Let's go. What guy are you trying to shoot there, Val? Or should I say try not to shoot? I'm guessing you're on the yellow team too. Oh, three-way deal. Let's go. I'm just looking for a particular person to finish my quests. I'm not these guys either. Yeah, it kind of draws attention to you, doesn't it? My cat playing with garbage. I'll let the gameplay itself. Girl, shouldn't be playing with garbage. Place that sluggers show up over here, and that's literally right there. Alright. Mine gets lopped off. Alright, let's turn in Hitman. Let's turn into Hitman Quest. No. Pardon me, come through. Alright, the next one is Smugglers. Oh, same area as this one, huh? seen a Color Gangsman already? Okay. Okay, so these are smugglers. Okay, I've seen those. So where is the Color Man gang? Oh, you booping me? Oh, really? Boop. Fine. Okay, it must be a rare spawn or something. I have yet to see it. Yeah, I haven't seen it. Yeah, she's not up in the tree, though. She's being a little butt. Of course, she was under my feet and I didn't even know. Let's head to the restaurant room. Take care of the sluggers. No, I will not give you the feline.
Yo, that movie was great. Never thought the notebook would be the key to...
Hey, watch it!
Huh?
I was gonna watch that later, don't spoil it for me.
Not one for spoilers, huh, Adachi-san?
Of course not. I want the purest experience possible. And don't get me started on those ads that say, you won't believe the big twist, or whatever. Can't stand that kind of crap.
Why is that?
Well, think about it. The twist will be boring if you know it's coming. If I know about it, all I do is brace for it. And then I won't be watching it the way it was intended.
Wow, you really are a purist, Adachi-san.
Yeah, well, I say you just go on opening day.
Yep. Basically. You want to be a purist, you go on opening day. And here's my slugger. No.
Well.
You sure you can beat me?
Easy, I'm afraid.
It's only expensive if you go. Hey there, Bowser. How are you doing? It's only expensive if you go like non-matinee. That's good to hear. I'm trying to wake up. I'm actually I saw someone's Twitter and they're like, the bed gravity is strong today and it's so hard to leave the bed. I'm like, I like the idea of that. I like the sound of that. I'm gonna borrow that. So I said, yeah, I'm rooms away and my bed gravity is kind of wanting me to kind of pulling me towards it.
Watch me.
Let's go!
I got this! In the ball. He's down now. Slicey. Oh, look, he's brainwashed, but he's not gonna last that much longer. I'm back over here for another slugger. Back to your mother in China.
Watch me.
I'm over here. What's up?
Chinese mafia boss. Oh, that's a new one. Bip. Oh, he's brainwashed. Ones now. Washed ones, yeesh.
Cool.
Bring it on.
And there's
something about this.
I like this one.
Who wants to go?
that.
My turn.
Yes, it's your turn. Let's gun smash him!
Be still, would you?
Stand there? Are you done with all the fun and games yet?
Alright, Mafia Boss is done. Here's the brainwash guy. Fire, fire, fire. I left the wrong location. That's where my slugger shows up, and I need 10 of them. Oh, what's this? My treasure clan crest. Restaurant Row is so small. Trying to force spawns into it is like crazy. Ironclad Chef. Ooh, that's a new one. Okay, divine shot time. Qui-Gon Master as well. Time for a magical concert. Yeah. One guy down. Poison claw. Oh, lovely. Balanced breathing. Hey, you're dead next time.
Are you done with all the games yet? You're in it now.
Right. It's go time.
Nice crit. Nice. Stun.
Who wants to go?
What? We got another boss? Oh, that's just wrong. Oh, now we brainwashed him, though. I'm perfectly okay with that.